loves me?
Dude, this is gonna be so cool!
Slow down. Wait for me to get your present.
You can just back time up. We'll have to test you now to make sure. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back, and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
Are you kidding? After yesterday, I'm kind of over guns, Chloe. Freaks me out that you have one.
Don't you trust me?
Yes, but not that gun.
You have more power than an army. Don't be scared of my little toy. Besides, we need it for the test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
To find dirty ass bottles while you chill? Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God or the gods? So bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
No way. I still don't even know how my power works or for how long.
Dude, you fuck shit up, you rewind, you fix it. Drop the mic, boom.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Those shells look fresh. I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location. Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Break time.
I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy. All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth? I don't want to go that way. I'm sure this is a popular party pit. Oh yes, we can use this one for a target. Hello, bottle number 1. 4 more to go. Nope, I don't want to go there. Thanks for the tip. Nope, I don't want to go there. Where to find bottles? Maybe in an old refrigerator. The Bigfoots were here. Way heavier than I thought. Ugh. Only 3 bottles left. Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time. Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking. Stupid bottle. Maybe I can use this to reach the bottle. Three down, 2 more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now. Beyond repair. Rest in peace. It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students. This is the scariest thing here. I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine. One more bottle to go. I wonder if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars. Wowzer. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision. Doe is the perfect photo op. She's staring at me as if we have a connection. It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message. Jed might have some old bottles in there.
This was an old school punk shirt. No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the Hush Puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
That shed might have some old bottles in there. I don't want to go that way.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone. That kind of hurts. I can't see Chloe playing with makeup. They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel. Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape. I don't want to intrude, but I was here. Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel. So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this? Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe. Ouch.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim. Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool! Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Where do I aim?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here. Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot. Well, Max?
Put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper. Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Gun? Hold on, Chloe.
Okay, you're too busy to help, so I'm gonna kill the car bumper. Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
I wanna see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass! You guys better run for cover! Yet the bottle remains. Dude, I need-
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals! My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max! You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe. Look at her. Chloe can even chill out playing with a gun.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid. I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now,
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down. Come on, girlie. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello. Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
You really stood your ground.
I freaked. I don't like guns.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead. And there are more guns out there. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Are you ready to do this?
We should jet before.
We have plenty of time to do anything we want, whenever we want. Make me proud, sister.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Sorry.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me. I think I have Rachel's bracelet. We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now. Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a time out from here.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe,
why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
Feels like a different world, huh?
I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry, but Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers, he's just a dealer where I get my weed. The one in your joint, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out? You don't mean you...
Ah, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man. He never even tried. I just made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay?
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect. Better find a tool to cut those wires.
The train's coming! Max, please! Max, get me out of here! Please!
I can definitely use this bad boy.
Crowbar? For real?
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Max, get me out of here!
Now I can pull a total MacGyver.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
But which wire to cut? Whoa, Short Circuit City. Now that's the right cable.
The train's coming!
Yes! I did it! You okay?
You saved me again! Crazy! Now we're totally bonded for life.
Damn. That was close.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair, but I have to get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers might not last, Chloe.
That's okay. We will. Forever.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.